like jewelry and like normal day clothes and stuff like that. So I do go in there sometimes just to kind of look. I don't always shop there just because, you know, I don't dress like I'm going to the rodeo every single day, so I don't always need rodeo clothes. But I did go in there recently and I did get some things. So, oh, my phone just went off. I'm so sorry if you saw the flash. Also, you guys, there is the air's on, so you might hear it in the background. Nobody is home right now, so you shouldn't hear like any people sounds, but the air is on because it's 500 degrees outside. 500 degrees outside. I feel really bad for those people who live in like Vegas or Arizona. I think it's like 117 there for them right now. That's a no for me. Okay, so without further ado, please sit back. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. I just took everything out of the bag and placed it next to me because the bag is really big and it's like that thick plastic, so it's really loud, and I just, I don't know, I'm gonna bump the mic or it's gonna be too loud, so I was like, I'm not gonna deal with it. So I just took everything out and it's sitting right here next to me. So the first item that I got is this little like tumbler cup, and it says feel good on it. And if you look, the writing is kind of in like a rope font, and then it has like this Aztec print all around it. $29.99. So the next, so that bracelet, this ring, and the next item I got all for when we go to that city that I was telling you about. Because I don't wear jewelry like this, just in like everyday life. But I got this ring and it's pretty bulky. But it's like this blue, like turquoise stone. It's not real turquoise, it's only silver. This is